warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Aini Fitriana from the third semester English Education Study Program at Majapahit Islamic University. Here, I will explain about the extensive listening showcase with a video entitled Martin Luther King, I Have a Dream Speech. The first is summary of this video. Martin Luther King, happy to join the big demonstration. He said that in the past, Negroes couldn't be free and were subject to a lot of discrimination. Then he had a dream to make white people and black people equal. Like with her three children so that they can live side by side with white people regardless of the color of their skin, but how the child's character is. His desire in the speech was very strong to unite black and white people to become brothers and sisters. And my favorite sentences in this video is, with this faith, we will be able to transform the jangling discord of our nation into a beautiful symphony of brotherhood. And then the last is my recommendation. I would like to recommend this video because the content of the speech is very good and has meaning. That way we can learn how to respect the situation, and also if we have a dream, we must try to make it happen for a good future. Thank you very much for your attention. That's all for me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.